Still can't believe Sean kicked me out of his art show. I didn't really receive it very well. I mean, I love his work. I've known him for 30 years.